Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Ah, finally!
Don't do anything!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Hands behind your back!
Just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Okay.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the blasting.
Nope. Blow yourself up! Pay attention! Well, let's go! You!
What's
in the bag? Come on!
He's gonna kill us in here!
Hurry!
Leave us alone! We didn't do shit to you!
All set! Phone it in!
I'm making the call!
All right, we're gonna do this?
Huh?
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, there's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We gotta move! Come on out, B!
Give it up!
I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you!
You can get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
Fuck! He didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
You got that right.
Come on!
I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourself!
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, go!
Who's this?
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
Dumb fucking cops!
Move! We're coming through!
Don't be as dumb as you look!
Press forward! Come on, guys! Let's move! Come on!
Car's up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
Wrong profession!
Get in their faces!
Don't be an idiot! Come on! Get to the driver! Let's get out of here!
Let's move it!
Get it!
Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Oh. Let's get to the chopper. We move quick, we can beat the train.
We're getting there.
Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool. They ain't made this car yet.
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it. Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back.
Ah! Oh, the fucking bird! Someone let the fucking talk!
All right, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! Key, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Kill me, you pricks! Fucking die, all of you! I'm standing here! Finish me! Come on! Come on! Motherfuckers!
You come near me,
she's fucking dead! Stay back!
Michael was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael was like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores, smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and
useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah. Good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshitting.
Man, get your ass in here. You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
But I hear you. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Keep busting, Luke.
If you want to chunk them things.
You little dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard the talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Right there.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Keep it, homie.
Whatever you say. Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
That's meant to be your shit.
Whatever, homie. All right. Get off the road! come at you from the shoulders, homie.
Left here.
Fine. Hey, dog, we be doing semi-out of disservice if we ain't test these rides out.
He ain't even gonna know if they good if we don't push him to the brink. You feel me? You ain't even testing me.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
Left here, we going through the parking lot.
What, I hear you.
Come on, Frank.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make a withdrawal, homie.
Dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository. What you going to smoke the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he really mean, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure.
I'm gonna
okay.
Patch. I'll scout your ass.
How about we fall through, homie?
Should have been let out the penitentiary. Ice Cube, all like the same.
I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat piece out of
you. Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise.
With all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
No, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a law come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here. Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Hey, Auntie, please act normal just for once. Hey, how you doing?
Hi there.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Yo!
Look the fuck out!
Your mama is a slut.
Nobody needs to get hurt, all right? This don't make no fucking sense. Screw you.
Mama!
Come on, move!
Looks good.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya. Welcome to my shop, honey. What do you have in mind? This is going to look so good. Thanks for stopping by.
Hey, what's up with you, man?
peace to you.
Hey! Man, you suck.
Tap dancing, sell
out! You fuck off!
I send you back to
okay,
the
then, badass!
Is it?
See you.
Intensifies after Congress promised to slash spending and both agencies recommend it's the other one.
Cult news. Chris Ward and his fellow Epsilonists were celebrating yesterday.
Hey, you got off lux, mom. Look the fuck out! Damn! 5-0. Open your damn eyes.
You ain't
hey, what's cracking, homie?
Hey.
Fuck yo, off. Gone.
What?
Fuck off.
Damn.
So you hard, huh?
And begin your death.
You're coming to church with me.
Intellectual thug is before you.
Hey, what's happening, homie?
Hey.
Big homie.
Hey there, sweetheart.
Hi.
Hi.
Who cares?
Man, you a genetic experiment gone wrong, dawg. Hey, you lame, dawg.
Wax on.
Fucking
oh, you got hands, huh, dawg?
Hey.
Damn, that was shit. Fool, I swap like it's my only time. Yo, bitch, you turn.
Yeah, come on.
Come on.
A little too close. That's a little too close.
Yo, girl, how your fine ass doing?
Your damn eyes.
Hey, what's cracking? I'm supposed to ask for ID, but screw it.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, you know?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get
us. What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type, bitch. But now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers. Pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Yeah, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real.
Damn!
Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? We just put a dub down on this bike.
20 Gs?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet, in and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shooting motherfucker in the back type motherfucker, and you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
I'd see me the funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
Bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Do as I do, nigga. Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! We're for sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga. Shit, man. Play it cool. Right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady ass app.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know, a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
Oh, we saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit!
Come on,
fucking down, come on down, everybody, come on down.
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Fuck, they must've heard some shit. Find your bitch ass some cover.
Get your fucking head down.
Look out, that's it.
We got to move. Hey, get cover over there by the
get through this. Damn, man. Just when I thought this shit was clearing up.
So much for the shit work.
You a sad motherfucking
kid. Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Check that door. They trying to mash on
for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip. May as well get this shit done.
Man, this is fucking crazy. You crazy motherfucker. Why we have to pop all them feet?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
Pop that fool. We need him on his ass so we can get what we came for. Shoot him down. We got him. Dog, we gotta lay low. Put the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence. Be cool, my nigga.
Can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron! What's wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about touring cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it, for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Shit, I got to show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
Oh, man, that ain't nothing to do that shit.
Where your wheels at? That's what I'm talking about. You doing it old school.
Yeah, shit getting nasty, bitch. I'm on one and I ain't looking for a classy bitch.
All right, shit, where we go?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
Like a big nigga should. A big nigga skinny bitch is like, ooh. I smell like a rat.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
get it.
Trev exercise and diet plan, the pounds just fall off and the fat gets radical. It's time to take health to the streets. It's time to make health cool. Try all new healthy flavors like radical.
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again. I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Reading material, castor oil, VHS tapes, and the newest facts and tell.
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close, make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Because I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool?
Say that po' boy's lying. But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Whew, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking, exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women and we are free. Free in the name of patriarchy. We are women. You're free. We are women. Hear us out and we are women. Have no doubt. We are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking and shit now, man. That's just her attempts to.
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got it. I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come with.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You driving. Get in the van, Chuck. Get in the van. Good dog. Wave them all around like you just don't care.
You want wine and dope, so they can act like a Seven Mac 10. Go up Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gutter-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Yeah, starting big.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right, but I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time, neither. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead, but I ain't rich, neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here.
Man, I believe it when I'm holding.
Three-way split, homie. Me, you, and Chop.
Man, Chop don't get shit. Chop an intern.
You hear that, Chop? Me and Frank trying to screw you.
Hey, I know you drive that empty. So why we in this bucket? It's struggling on the incline.
I don't care about no hills. I can get guns, dogs, snatched up fools, you name it in the back of this motherfucker.
Glad to see you got your priorities straight.
Chop ain't into that training shit. He down this alley up here. That's why
we
treat
like shit. We know you have a choice.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, short with it. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why is it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
And OG, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass to CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you mark-ass gangsters insignia mask wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh,
shit. Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here. Fuck
y'all, hey, come on, get that nigga. Come on, let's go. In a van, we gotta go.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
Just drive, fool.
Hold on, Chop. What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? He's a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over. You got sloppy, homie. Where that laser sight shit at? Go, fool. We'll take him on his heel. This nigga's a punk, homie, and he making you look like one, too.
I don't know why you think that's gonna motivate me, nigga, cause it don't.
Bitch, duck left. Do that shit. Go!
Man, look at this shit, dog. We chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle. If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is black.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone as soon as they make the ransom call. Triangulated the signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
Shit. Damn. He got fucked up. Man, take time. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him!
You gonna pay for this! Ah! Whoa!
Give it up, homie! We ain't here to kill you! Get that motherfucker! Not the pooch, okay?
That's like sprint training!
That's a good dog. You got this, homie. Oh, fuck. Come on, boy. Find that fool.
Training your ass, has he, boy? Go, boy, where the OG at? Sniff him out. You in here? You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog!
Don't hump him, bite his ass, Chop! Get his ass.
Fuck up, you suck up, man! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Cause maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
Get the fuck in the fan,
Paul! Shit! Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up! Just get in!
Yeah, that's you, nigga!
Fucking idiot!
Shit. I said I had no beef, man!
Shut the fuck
hey,
up!
Hey, man, what the fuck?
You,
get this fucking dog away from me! Come on! Fuck!
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dawg.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet, I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling him on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Just pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done?
You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you! I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
The OGs don't hear about this.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut. Alright, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No the fuck you kids ain't.
Time to perfect the vision. And I still got love for the streets. It's the GRA. Classic CD, the car vibe. With the coolin' on the corner, with your fly bitch, you lay back in the shack. Play this track and represent for the gangsters all across the
in my favorite slash only blood relative. Hey, what's up?